Alright, older guy, it's time.
What's that?
Do it.
The age was 762.
We're on there right now.
Idiot! Get out of here! Now! Hurry!
For real, Gohan, hit the fucking jets!
Midoriya! Zarbon, show me your power!
Leave him alone.
You were 762.
Solar flare! My eyes! My eyes!
Got his ass.
Thought you could get away, huh?
That's right, bitch! I'm here!
I'm here to help.
Get the fuck off of me! Come on! Let's go, Midoriya! You want it? You about to get these fucking hands, boy! That's for sure!
Come on.
Why are you running?
Why are you running? Why are you running?
Right, get these fucking hands! Let's go!
Got it.
Hey, over here, bitch! Come get me! Woo!
Yeah, look at these motherfuckers right here. Just staring at each other, the fat fuck. Come on, Vegeta. Beat the shit out of him. Get him! Get him, Vegeta. Get him. Get him. Do it. Do it.
It looks like Gohan has gotten away from Midoriya.
Scared of you, bro.
You may be a time controller.
Yeah.
Come on. Let's go. You fucking want it? Let's go, Slug. Come on, you want it? Coming up! Let's go. Come on. You fucking light words, bro. This is nothing. Come on, you really want it? Yeah.
I'm on my way to the
take it!
Oh, that's fine. He ain't fucking with me.
Mob Top! Where you been, bitch?
You're a little late. Get him, Trunks. Editor, I don't even gotta say it. Do it. Now.
Get off of me, you fucking scrub! That's it! You're done! Get it! Come on, you fucking want it! Come on, you don't want it, you fucking scrub! Get out of here with that shit!
Get off.
Work out there. Time has returned to its natural course.
Cause I'm the best!
Okay, what are we doing here in the city?
Okay, everyone's
hello,
here.
Hello, Supreme Kai of
Time. Go on another patrol around Kantan City. Mop-top. Check for anomalies.
Fuck!
Upgrade the stats and let's fucking go.
Mission what? Now!
Right on time, patrol. Let's fuck go. Come on.
762.
It's the Ginyu Force's red magma! Giant!
Oh my god, no fucking way.
And then there's me. Captain Ginyu! Of the Ginyu Force!
Of the Ginyu Force! Let's get it going! Come on, Raccoon! Don't you understand? I am the greatest time patroller of time ever! This is
is all base for him, don't you get it? You little fucking bitch! I can take you all on in just base form! Come on, Coop. You want it? Take it! Yeah! Kamehameha! You fucking want it? I'm gonna fucking annihilate you! You little fucking shit! Come on! You fucking three-eyed bastard! I mean, four-eyed. Fuck, sorry. No. Counting hasn't always been my strong suit. That's right!
Man.
Get shit on. You little fucking bitches! Come on, Chase. You think you want it now? Come on. With your fucking Australian accent, anime. Come on! Come on! That's right, Coco. You tell him. Bring that ass here, boy!
Goku, I did it. I'm the fucking best.
There it is! Please make it in time!
Ooh, Goku with the interception!
Let's go! More time patrol. I need it.
I need it!
I don't give a fuck that you recommend me to be something else. I'm ready!
Let's go. Let's fucking go.
That's right. You know, I'm the best. Unlike this mop top scrub!
But I don't think they're finished yet.
That's fine, bro. They can get it. They can get these fucking hands, bro.
Right, this is what I've been training for the whole time. Come on, Frieza! You want it? You're gonna fucking get it. Let's look at your power level. Oh my god, too high. Come on! Come on! Oh fuck. Ow, fucking motherfucker! Come here! Take it! Oh, you fucking bitch! Don't you understand, Frieza? You're not dealing with the average Saiyan Time Patrol Warrior! For I have ascended to a level that you will never reach!
What are you doing? Got your back. That's it!
Goku, now what are you doing?
You did it, Goku. JK, bitch. No.
Get away with this!
So fucking badass. So iconic.
Fuck yeah!
That's enough, Frieza! Now I'm back!
Next time on Dragon Ball Z.
The Time Patroller and Goku are trying their hardest to keep Frieza at bay. Will this new form that Goku has unlocked be a match for Frieza? Or will Frieza destroy the Namekian race and planet as we know it? They are doing everything they can, these mighty warriors, to try to keep this evil at bay from invading all of the other planets. But Frieza has seen that the Dragon Balls have been summoned. Will Goku and the Time Patroller be able to defeat Frieza? Or will Frieza get his wish with immortality for the Dragon Balls? We're gonna find out next time on Dragon Ball Xenoverse!